Alrighty guys, welcome back to another one of the second mission. Wacky. So this time we're going to take on the Blue Hope level. For that we're going to purchase some red power bricks, such as sudden multiplier times 10. It's huge. And we'll get that too. And that. And that. But... But, now, look at this, come on, here's that, super, look at those drugs, I mean, come on, this is amazing right here, look at this. Wow, that was exciting. But now, even have enough to get that one. So now we have times 2,000 age of 40, which means collecting says it's gonna be pretty simple now. Where's the Blue Hope? Nope. There it is. So in this level we have 10 minikits, Adam West, Red Power Brick, and 3 characters. So the first part has 2 minikits, and then the rest. Okay. Let's do Superman. There he is. Okay.
Picking up a distress beacon.
We have to
it's
attack.
Saint Walker.
Justice, just in time. I hope you can take care of some of the Reach dropships.
Aw, not the Reach! Bugs, hear the dials out of me!
There must be something on the body you can target, Cyborg.
Okay. Everything in this area. Okay. Uh-oh, gonna do a worm. Thank you. Okay. Come on, let's go.
Saint Walker amongst all this chaos.
Fine.
Oh, Flash. Okay.
Favor to ask.
Alright, so looks like that. Okay. See, one more. That way, again. Those blue arrows are the new quest arrow, the power brick that we just purchased. Oh, that looks like Blue Beetle. If it is, that is awesome. If it isn't, then we'll keep looking for him. Okay. And the Brainiac. Ouch. Okay, Robin, light it up. Back here. Okay. Ow. I thought I literally killed. There. Goodness gracious. Oh my god. And there we go. Aha! It's a vortex for you to go to, Mushroom Hunter. Bubble. Squash on the bird. Right, oh, he still need the health out of my spout. There we go.
Absolutely tremendous. The world needs more heroes like you. Thanks for the help.
There we go. Two out of five. And, okay. Continue. And that's gonna be three out of five. Right there. Aha. Ouch. I think I just got it. Yep. Okay. What do I need? I need flash. So that we can do this. Boom, that's a good one. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh, exactly. Magnets. I did not know that. Out comes the minikit. Okay, there's six minikits now. Okay, Martian Manhunter. Please help me out here. Go this way. No, you fool. Okay. Now we're here. Try board. No. Stop getting stuck. It's too human. Okay. Let's get to going. Oh, the first one. Three. And Plastic Man. Red power brick. Yes, it is. Sweet. Oh, there's St. Walker. Okay. Sorry about that. Had to deal with something. And I believe that's it. Yep, 10 out of 10 minikits, 3 characters, 1 red power brick, and 1 Adam West rescue. So we can turn to the watchtower and save and exit. New hope, level complete, free play. Nope, not free. We just did free play. Come on. Wow, look how many stars we have now. So many. So much. Right. We unlocked the red power brick. With the red brick. And Adam West in peril is no longer in peril. And we can get to 10. We can get the thing. Looks like the power is up. This is the Blue Lantern power battery. Sweet. Boom! That's a whole bunch of studs. And we unlock Blue Beetle. Captain Cold. Another pretty good character. And the Reach Warrior. And that'll give us 3 more gold bricks. Giving our total of 71. So next time we'll give you the 100% complete Jailhouse Knock, and yeah, that's what we'll do next time. So see you guys later. Bye-bye.